We are going to be exploring opera. And within this opera, Hansel and Gretel, we are going to be doing a lot of interactions this week, playing around with dark and bright songs, sounds, happy and sad sounds. And let's get started by first naming our opera. And because it's all the students in PS32, I'm just going to call us PS32. Ooh, music. Here we go. Let's start our interactive opera. So, Hansel and Gretel is a three-act opera. A little bit about each of the three movements that we're going to do. The first one, Hansel and Gretel are home with their mother. Then, in act two, they go to a forest. And then, in act three, a witch appears. Let's keep going.
Now it's
Now it's
time to
time to
take your
take your
seats.
seats. Listen to how the music is. Is it bright right now? Is it dark, happy, or sad?
Listen for dance music in the next part of the story. The
melody
melody
goes
goes
up
up
and
and
down,
down,
just
just
like
like
happy
happy
kids
kids
jumping.
jumping.
Let's see if they're right. Let's change up their costumes. That's Halloween-y. How does the music sound? Is it bright and happy here? Dark and sad?
See if you
If you
can
can
hear
hear
Hansel
Hansel
laughing.
laughing,
That
that
makes
makes
his
his
mother
mother
so
so
mad.
mad.
Listen
Listen
to the
to the
music
music
change
change
mood
mood
as
as
she
she
decides
decides
how
how
to
to
punish
punish
the
the
kids.
kids.
All right, what is the new sound of the music in this next section? Happy, sad, dark, bright. Let's hear.
Father comes
Father comes
home.
home.
Be
Be
sure
sure
to
to
listen
listen
as
as
he
he
tells
tells
the
the
mother
mother
about
about
the
the
witch.
witch.
The
The
music
music
changes
changes
to
to
such
such
a
a
dark
dark
color.
color.
All right, we heard something different for that section. Now we're going to hear something even more different. Here we go.
Have you lost your mind? What do you
the music sound right here?
Father is terrified. The music tells us this feeling in energy, motion, and color.
There's a witch!
Oh no, where are Hansel and Gretel? Listen for the cello melody, suggesting night falling on the forest.
Now they're in the forest, act two, something different. Sound now? Is it spooky? Scary?
Hansel and Gretel are lost and scared. They are going to say their prayers and go to sleep in the forest. There will be a surprise for you.
All right, let's see what the surprise is. The music sound here, it's so different from before. Look at all the bright colors of the angels.
Next is intermission. Everyone gets a chance to stretch their legs before the final act.
All right, so now we're going to play a quick little interactive game that lets us explore the sounds of different instruments in the orchestra. Here we go. We have four sections: string instruments, woodwinds, brass, and percussion. So let's take a listen to just the strings. So we have violin, viola, cello, and double bass in the string section. Let's listen to the brass. We have trumpet, French horn, trombone, and tuba. And then the winds, we have oboe, flute, bassoon, and clarinet. And in a percussion, we have piano, drums, harp, xylophone, and cymbals. So those were the four different sounds within the orchestra. Which one was your favorite? Now, I'm going to give you all the link to this website so you can design your own gingerbread house. But I'm going to quickly just do a quick little design of this so we can move our story forward. I'm going to put some gumdrops on the roof. We'll put this little comb thing at the very top. We'll put some of these up here. We'll put some lollipops on the side. I'm sure your designs will be way better than mine. And maybe we'll put a little gumdrop on the side here. One, two, and three. All right, let's see what happens in the story. The witch, our final act. There's our house.
Guess who starts singing to Hansel and Gretel? The music sounds so sweet, but do you believe it? The witch is casting a spell on the children. See if you can hear the string instruments playing a trembling sound. The music expresses fear.
Let's see if we can figure out whether it's going to be really bright sounding or really dark sounding since it's expressing fear.
The witch is going to fly on her broomstick. The rhythm of the music shows her zooming around.
All right, let's listen to how the music sounds now.
Listen for the witch slurping over Hansel. Why does she make that evil noise? Listen for the theme of the witch.
All right, let's listen for the theme of the witch. Is it going to be scary, dark, bright, or happy?
Oh, what a pleasure to see you! Oh,
Here comes trouble for Gretel. The witch wants her to do something. What could it be? Does the music have a sweet mood? Why?
Let's take a listen.
How is Gretel going to get out of this? See if you can hear how the music tells the excitement in its mood and rhythm. What are the kids going to do next? Hansel and Gretel have killed the witch. What would you expect in the music? Listen for the happiness and relief.
All right, this is how the opera ends. Is it going to be bright, happy, dark, or scary?
Another surprise is coming. Listen for the next melody. It is the theme you heard first in the overture.
And look at the witch, she's a gingerbread now.
Sing heavenly bones, you will save at last.
The show was a huge success. All that's left is for your singers to take their bows.
And the final bow.
Yay, final applause, friends, for our opera, Hansel and Gretel.
Yay!
Now that the show is over,
so let's take a look. We are not going to go backstage, but I wanted to explain what the Flipgrid assignment is going to be for this week. So throughout the opera, I continue to talk about how the different scenes were sounding. Happy, sad, dark, bright. Can you tell me in Flipgrid one moment when the opera sounded happy and bright? What was happening in a story? And the same for when it was sad and dark. What was happening in a story? As a bonus, feel free to dress up in your character day costumes. I can't wait to see your video, friends. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.